More news coming in. Dalal Street bleeding green. Sensex climbs 194.0 points to settle at a new high. All-time high, closing high of 82,559.84. Nifty up by 42.80 points to hit fresh record peak of 25,278.70. Nifty hitting a fresh record peak as well. Here are the details. Dalal Street bleeds green. Essentially, it's a new high for the Sensex. Sensex, its new all-time closing high is what we know. We'll be getting in our reporters in a moment from now, but these are details of the Sensex climbing 194 points. Going straight across to Sakshi Batra, getting in more details. Sakshi, Sensex climbing to 194 points to settle at an all-time new high. Give us a sense of what's cheering up the market so much, and it's great news.
Well, yes, Sneha, you're right. The Sensex has closed at an all-time high level of 82,559. That's 194 point of a jump. That's almost a 0.25% of an uptick that we saw. The Nifty has also closed at a record high level. And in fact, there's a new record that's been found on the D Street today, with the Nifty gaining for 13 straight sessions in a row. This has never happened in the history of India, that Nifty has gained for 13 straight sessions since the Nifty's launch in 1995. We are on course to witness history. 13 straight days of rally. This has been contributed by a whole host of sectors, banks, IT, pharma, FMCG, all contributing to the gains right there. And this is despite, Sneha, noted over the last week, we have actually seen muted macro data, slowing GST numbers, slowing GDP. The auto sales numbers have indicated a slowdown in the four-wheelers numbers as well. Despite all of these concerns, geopolitical concerns from outside, no support from the global cues as well, but there is an inherent liquidity that's been pushing the Indian stock markets to all-time high levels consistently. The liquidity is a buzz. Retail participation, it is at an all-time high level. Mutual fund SIPs are also at an all-time high level. All of this is pointing out to the markets at all-time high levels, and this might continue because there are no signs, most of the market experts see, that the markets may be slowing down from here, Sneha.
All right, I'm going to thank you, Sakshi Batra, getting in those details, telling us about both Nifty and Sensex hitting a new record close high for the fifth session, as clearly FMCG and banks shine here.